So we're gonna trade some winners out here.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know now, cause I'm at a rival school. I can't trade.
This is different though. We
ain't
got the same group from 5 years ago.
All right, we'll see what's up, man.
Bring it in, fella.
All we're gonna do, we're gonna work on some ball handling today. It's gonna be some different stuff. We're gonna work on your hand-eye coordination. We're gonna do some ball handling. We're gonna do a little bit of triple threat stuff. And then, I'm gonna see what y'all got, but I'm gonna let y'all go once, so I might hop in. We might do some sports before we get out of here. Alright? Ain't nothing too big. The biggest thing is, bro, push yourself. If you got any questions, please feel free to ask y'all. I want y'all to understand, bro, like, this, but mainly what he doing, we ain't get this going. So take advantage of the privilege, man. Hooping is cool, but everybody got to put the ball in. So when you put it there, you want to make sure you got more out of it than it got out of you. You get what I'm saying? So when you come out here, bro, give it everything you got. You mess up, I'm gonna sweat it. I'm big on encouraging each other. Just keeping it a book. All of us out here, we black males, right? It's a lot of us hating on each other. It's a lot of us talking down on each other. Not coach, when we do basketball, bro, the biggest thing I'm on is encourage each other. You see somebody messing up, push and encourage in life as you grow up. Y'all gonna need each other to accomplish whatever you're trying to accomplish, right? You never know who in the circle, who gonna be what. You might need them down the road. So you wanna make sure you speak in life in somebody, right?
Sir.
So what we gonna do, we're gonna split up. We're gonna split up since we got seven. I might hop in the line, one of y'all. If not, we'll have four in one line, then another line. We're gonna do one ball each. Y'all gonna grab a tennis ball. I'm gonna show y'all what y'all got.